Hi guys, here's the tutorial for the song Janam Janam from the movie Dilwale. I have tried my level best to simplify it. So I hope you enjoy the learning. Please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed yet. Please share my video with your family and friends. Also, if you want to get first notified of my latest videos, please hit the bell icon and select to earn. So let's begin with today's tutorial. Here we go. So first, let's start with the starting music. The first line is like B, C sharp, B, D. Next is the notation for it is D, C sharp, B, G. Then the next line is repeat it once again. A, B, A, C sharp. Then the next is C sharp, B, A, F sharp. I'll repeat this line once again. C sharp, B, A, F sharp. Next is G. Next is, it's like B, A, G, E. So I'll play all together till here. It would sound like, okay, so let's move to the next line. It is this is tough, so I'll repeat it once again. E, F sharp, G, F sharp. Next is E, F sharp, E, D. Then again E, D, C. This is little long, so I'll repeat it once again. It's E, F sharp, E, D, E, D, C. So over here we finish the starting music. I'll play the whole starting music once again so you will know how does it sound. Over here you have to do a bit half second halt, like when we go from here. You have to take a half second hold, then play. Okay. So as we are done with the starting music, we'll move to the actual song. So it is the first line of the actual song is like, the line is Janam 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 Saath Chalna Yuhi. So it could be played like Janam, F sharp, D. From the lower octave, we jump to the higher octave, like D. Sorry, F sharp, D. Janam, then again Janam, Janam, D, C sharp. Then one more Janam, C sharp, B. Then the next is Saath Chalna Yuhi. So it's like Sa. Saath, B, A, F sharp. Chalna, G, A, Yuhi. Yuhi would be played like F sharp, G. Then comes the next line of the song. Kasam, tumhe kasam, aake milna, Yuhi. Kasam, F sharp, C sharp, tumhe, C sharp, B, kasam again. B A, then A K, A E, then again milna, mil na, sorry, milna. So mil comes in only one note, that is F sharp. Na comes in one note, that is A, and then yuhi is comes in three notes. It's like G E F sharp. So it would be played, the first two lines would be played like. Then the next line is Ek jaan hai bhale, do bandhan ho juda. So over here in these lines, on many words of these lines, there is a 1 to 2 second halt. So it's A Eka, Eka, the word Eka is in three notes, divided in three notes. It's F sharp E D, F sharp E D, Eka, then Jan. Jan is over here again, B. Over here you have to do a 1/2 second or 1 second halt. Jan hai. So hai is on A. Again, here also you have to do 1/2 second or 1 second break, and then bhale G. Over here also you have to do a 1/2 second or 1 second break. Then do, the word do, and that is again divided into three parts. F sharp, A D. Then it's bandhan, bandhan F sharp, less than 1/2 second but a bit halt. Then ho juda, ho juda, ho ish e juda d. So this line has many halts and most of the words of the line have single letters. So let's move to the next line, which is actually the toughest line of the song, but by my method you can learn it very easily. So the line is meri hoke hamesha hi rehna kabhi na kehna alvida. From the lower octave it is slowly going to the higher octave in just one line. So it's a sharp b meri hoke c sharp a sharp, then f sharp g hamesha, hamesha, he, a sharp, rehena, b, a sharp, b, then kabhina, c sharp, b, then the word na, it's on c sharp, kehena, b, c sharp, d, then the next line is alvida. The last word of the line, it's E, B, E, F sharp. So if you play the line as per I have told, you have to play this continuously. It would sound like. Okay, so this was actually the part one of the song. The part two has these same lines. Only there is two differences, that is in the first line of the next part is meri subah ho tumi aur tumi sham ho. So it would be like meri, the starting music's first line would be played, then continuously double time C sharp would be played, C sharp, C sharp, then again the part one's first line would be played. So now, then the line is Tum dard ho, tum hi aaram ho. So the line is played same, only that the part 1's second line's first note is not played. It's like the part 1's second line was. So you have to play this like you have to skip this note, F sharp note, and you have to directly jump onto C sharp, and you have to play. And the next line is, मेरी दुआओं से आती है बस ये सदा. So it is also same, only that in the starting we used to play. This we will not play. We will directly play E, then we will jump to B, then we will play the same line like. Then the last line again, मेरी होके तुम हमेशा ही रहना कभी ना कहना अलविदा. Like, sorry. This line eventually you will not do it that fast, but if you practice again and again, you will be very comfortable to play this and you can master this. So I'll play the part 1 and part 2 together once. You can see the difference. Were you able to follow, or should I make any changes? Please tell me in the comment section. Also, if you have any request for any songs, you can even tell that to me in the comment section. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed yet. Please share the video with your family and friends. And if you want to get notified first of my videos, as I told before, please click the bell icon and then select all. Thank you for watching.